under the microscope through the eyepiece, we are observing here the pollen grains. Pollen grains, germinated pollen grains. See how much clearly they are visible.